Hey guys, so today I'll be interviewing the CEOs of the new hybrid topology company in town, Hypetech. There they are.
Failing IT and just can't seem to understand what a topology is? No worries, we got you. So, first off, what is a topology? A topology is the arrangement of a network, including its nodes and connecting lines. Remember those CEOs we met with earlier? Yeah, the basis of their company is the hybrid topology. What exactly is the hybrid topology? Many types of connecting topologies. Remember what a topology is, right? How does this work? This works by connecting a special router with a special hub and switches to connect these devices with wire or wirelessly. With these hardwares, any type of topology connection is possible. Then, branching away from this topology, we have another topology, which is the ring topology. And on this topology, you have three computers that are connected with a ring. Lastly, branching from the hub, we have a bus topology, and it is connecting two iPads and a computer. If the connecting wire that is connecting the ring topology to the hub somehow stops working or disconnects, that's a breakage in the system, then the ring topology is also now separated and disconnected from the rest of the hub. Lastly, if one of these wires, a pair, were to damage, say the printer wire, it would still work, so that's a benefit.
There they are. Okay. I'm very excited, guys. Can you sense?
I'm like, okay, so they are.